I was scared to go through this shit here, boy.
Well, I smell like I'm in a car full of old people. Cough drops and y'all picked the perfect time to get sick.
Yeah, I wasn't even sick. I started getting sick Friday. It only been David getting sick. And David and then Destiny started. And in the afternoon on Friday, that's when I started.
Dang. Y'all wait till you get out here, you gonna be like, get the fuck out of, like, dog, everything is just like, whew. Look at these trees, man.
That's some, I know, these are huge trees, too. Damn.
Imagine if she would have hit us head on, yo.
Yeah, we just got the outer.
But listen, what? Listen, and no, there's no property that's like damaged, like crib. It's only like the trees, the gate.
Moving, but it ain't going to my area just yet.
Oh, shit, yo.
That's why we still under a curfew. Starting tonight because it's not open yet.
See, corner store
open.
They sit right down. They need to come clean all this shit up.
Power lines down.
And them niggas smoking weed. You smell it? You smell it?
Smoking weed and riding motorcycle.
This is the next one. Man, how that shit flooded. Oh,
yeah, that's flooded shit. Too, big time.
Close by. Look at this. I don't know if you guys can see, but these trees are massive. Massive. Well, there's actually two. This one was a complete uproot. Look how deep and big that hole is. That's a tree. What's up, dogs?
Wow. This is one of the homes we have here. And this, all of this completely missed the house. Wow. Man, I don't know if you guys can actually grasp the concept of how big and massive these trees are. But these have been here for a very long time. Palm tree is still there with the coconuts. Wow. And that's huge. You guys just don't understand how huge these trees are. Man, we got lucky. Look at that. That tree was also massive, man. I think it may have damaged the gate. That's about it. But nothing on the house. But we still got branches over the house, actually. Some of them actually blew away. That's the point of the house, the roof. Look how massive that is. That big branch right there is probably a ton itself. Snap off right chopped it down for us. Well, at my other house, it looks like a tree actually fell. We got some of the tree removed, but here's the hole it created. And this is like the laundry room area. It's a big hole. And you can see the other indent where I guess the tree landed. But they got this, I guess they hit this on the way down. And there's some of the tree over there. But again, all the trees, not too much, well, damaged, but not crazy enough. But this is the other house.